He wore a hard hat diving suit, had lead down in his boots, a pioneer salvaging the deep. Finding treasure was a game, and it galvanized his fate with a shipwreck, Gorda Cay, Bahama Isle. What he found amongst the ballast, with his hands all cut and calloused, made all the pain playing that game worthwhile. Now in 1733, Spanish galleon sailed the sea. A hurricane took aim at that Spanish fleet. In the channel by the Florida Keys lay the bulk of that New Spain fleet. A simple twist of fate for Arthur McKee. Silver Barbecue, treasure diver of the sea. Down on old Plantation Key, he made his claim. Capitana was the galleon where he found a gold medallion from that old fleet lying there beneath the sea. From the hurricane 1733. It was out on the Pedro banks, the Genovesa hit a reef and sank. She was the golden galleon of the Tierra Firma fleet. Art thought he could find that wreck, but he came back with an empty deck. His first three trips were just an empty sweep. Jack Haskins said, "Hey Art, I know where that galleon's parked. I'll take you there, you cut me in a share." Now Art was a tough old bird, but he took Jack for his word. If that ship was out there, by God, Jack knew where. Sure as a nose on your face, Jack took him right to the place. That next trip was a charm, as they say. They found pewter cups and bowls, silver bars, so the story goes. The mother lode was found that fateful day. Hey, Silver Barbecue, treasure diver of the sea. Down on old Plantation Key, he made his claim. Capitana was the galleon where he found a gold medallion from that old fleet lying there beneath the sea. From the hurricane of 1733. Tortuga Island boasts the treasure of pirate's gold. Seems they never claimed the deposits they made. If documents were sound, there was treasure there to be found, and Art bound to find where that treasure lay. Now Tortuga Island's bare, no drinking water anywhere. A desert isle, cactus, sand, and stone. Daytime hotter than hell, nighttime cold as well. The three companions faced the waste alone. Well, my Art busted up his knee, so the three of them agreed. Two would go for help and bring back relief. Art nearly lost his life, but his wits helped him survive. After 7 days, he was a rescued refugee. Now Silver Barbecue, treasure diver of the sea. Down on old Plantation Key, he made his claim. Capitana was a galleon where he found a gold medallion from that old fleet lying there beneath the sea. was 1955, the year Art met his new bride on an island in the Caribbean Sea. She was a Cayman Island queen, and while filming the TV scene, they fell in love with Gay Bodden and Arthur McKee. Now with a sunken treasure museum and artifacts so you could see it, it was the first attraction of the Florida Keys. His treasure princess towed tourists out there by the load just to watch those treasure divers work in the sea. Silver bar in the key, treasure diver of the sea. Down on old Plantation Key, he made his claim. Capitana was the galleon where he found the gold medallion from that old fleet lying there beneath the sea. From the hurricane 1733. Now Art McKee's moved on, but his legend, it lives on. You know, legends only live out of great respect. Through his work, through his deeds, he's remembered here in the Keys, and he's history just like those old shipwrecks. Old Silver Bar McKee, treasure diver of the sea, down on old Plantation Key, he made his claim. Capitana was a galleon, he found a gold medallion from that old fleet lying there beneath the sea. From the hurricane 1733.